our Santa guide will now perform a flag-folding tribute in honor of all our military men and women serving in the armed forces.
Unfortunately, ladies and gentlemen, we were supposed to have the honor guard come all 3 days, and they had to cancel yesterday and today due to military funeral requests. It's always a risk. They always take precedence, and they couldn't make it, but I wanted to give Sydney a chance to speak her line. It was the toughest one of the show. So, congratulations to Sydney and all the speakers for a great job.